That'd be the plan.
Yep, a career high of 136 on the ground. He does not start in the backfield, however. Kendall Milton's in there. Georgia's got three tight ends. And they do have Zamir in there, too, so a full house backfield. And here is Zamir White. And Zamir White down the sideline might have a touchdown of 75 yards. Georgia leads 6-0. Well, what a way to start things off.
Well, somebody has to get from Florida on the outside of the formation and turn it back in, and nobody did. Right here, I think the safety, Brad Stewart, number two, has to get outside, turned in by the corner, but that's too far out, too big of a gash. A nice shift, and give that formation change when they shifted, as Brad said, with three tight ends, Florida wasn't ready for it. Todd Munkin with a great scheme for a start of a football game.